I'm also reducing the thickness of the stem. So this one is more thicker than this, and this I'm trying to make it more thinner. If you are not confident to draw these lines, you can use sketch pen. Then now they've started looking like flowers. I'm using this purple color and we'll dab tiny dots in the center. You can also use sketch pen if you want, but these are just uneven dots that I'm adding. The center of the flower, now this dot will be slightly more bigger. Just uneven way to show the center, somewhere even, somewhere uneven, depending upon the shape of the flower that we have painted. Washing my brush and dabbing water, plain water, so that it spreads and looks natural. Now we'll allow this painting to dry. Our flowers have dried and we are going to use oil pastels to draw grass strokes. Grass strokes would be very simple, just long strokes like this. We will apply the same principle that as we go above, our grass strokes will become smaller. See, I'll show you with a dark color. So these strokes will reduce just the way our flowers, the size of our flowers have reduced. We can add uneven strokes. You can use different colors. Just random strokes. Space them out. It's okay if your flowers are getting overlapped by some grass strokes somewhere, because grass grows unevenly and it looks natural. So we finish giving strokes, and wherever there are white spaces, I'm just randomly coloring different shades of green to give that grassy effect. Just some strokes. And a far away flower scenery or a landscape is now ready.